In exchange for the salary and control over Jamal Lyon's career, you are signing away your rights to ever disclose you were the initial investor in Empire Enterprises. Furthermore, I would like to draw your attention to subsection number 8. This disclosure...
Are you the only one that could truly run this company? I'll do everything I can to help you. Just don't forget me when you're in that pilot seat.
How could I forget about you, Uncle Vernon?
Looks like Bunky is getting real tight with Shine Johnson. And he owes him $150K. So you know Shine runs everything from Hunts Point all the way up to Dan and New Show. Drugs, cards, girls. He's dangerous. It's not gonna be so easy to make him go away.